Okay, y'all, so I want to do a twist out using these two new products I just got from Walgreens. And this is the Marc Anthony Strictly Curls Curl It Up. And I got the Curl Defining Lotion and the Extra Whole Volume Boost Spray. And this is supposed to make your style last up to like 3 days. Okay, now my hair is already stretched. This is just a stretched out twist out. First, I'm just gonna spray my hair with this. Okay, so I already got the rest of my hair done. What I'm doing is I'm just spraying this Extra Whole Volume Boost Spray on first, and then I'm applying the Curl Defining Lotion. Now, this Curl Defining Lotion is kind of like a gel. Kind of like a gel cream, and it's really smooth on my hair. It has so much slip to it. I'm in love with it, and I don't have to use that much of it, which is really good. And I'm just taking a little bit of gel. Okay, y'all, so I'm done. My hair is finished. What do I expect with this twist out? Okay, this is what I expect. I'm hoping I don't have any flaking, but I feel like this is going to be a super, super duper defined twist out. It kind of, this Curl Defining Lotion, it kind of feels like a gel, but it's kind of like a gel cream texture. I'll try to see if I can get like a close-up look, so you can see what the product looks like. But my hair feels really nice and moisturized. I only had to use like probably like a dime size amount, maybe a little bit more. What I'm gonna do now is just put some bands on it, and when I take it down, I'll show y'all what it looked like. Okay, so I got all my twists taken down. I have tons of definition. Only part I don't like, I wish I would've at least let the hair dry maybe about 30 to 40% before I decided to put the bands on it, because I'm noticing flaking right around the areas where I banded it, and that's I don't really like that, because I hate flakes in my hair. But everywhere else it feels really soft. I don't see any kind of flaking. So like I said, I'm not gonna separate it until it's completely dry, because it's still kind of damp. But this is what it's looking like right now. I'm hoping I can get a video clip once I get home, once this is dry completely. Or maybe take a picture of them at work. I don't know. But I'll probably end up doing a video clip when I get here. But anyway, this is what it's looking like. I really, really like the definition of it. It does feel like it's going to have quite a bit of hold just by the way the ends feel. Because the ends are dry. The roots are just still kind of damp because I did band it. But if I had not banded it, if I would have just did like a regular twist out, I feel like this would have been completely dry. But since I banded it, that those hairs in between the bands, it took a while for it to actually dry. But anyway, that's it for right now. I will see y'all later on. Okay, y'all. So I'm off work now. My hair is completely dry. And I don't know. I'm pretty sure you can see in the video that my hair is so flaky. It's so flaky. Now let me get another mirror so I can look in the back, check the back just to make sure it's not just in the front where I had like all that residue. But I think I need to try this again and let it dry completely before I band it. But so let me go look in the mirror real quick. So I'm just gonna turn around so that you can see the back. Okay, Okay. So now from what I'm looking at, I think I know where I went wrong with this. Ouch. Damn. I think I know where I went wrong with this. Okay. So what I did was when I twisted it, I wanted it to be stretched out, and it is slightly stretched out, but it's not as stretched out as I know it could be. Normally when I stretch my hair, I normally stretch it out when it's dry, but this time I tried to do like a stretched out twist out while it was wet, and you know, during the initial twist out. And I definitely should not have done that. I should have just did like a regular twist out and then let it dry, maybe like sat under the dryer for a little while, or just waited until day two. But my impatient ass decided to just go ahead and try to do it on day one. But as far as like the definition is definitely there. But as far as like doing like the banding method on just like a regular twist out on day one, I would not do that again, especially with that product. I probably just do it with like a regular moisturizer just to see if it'll, you know, stretch out like that. But with that product, I won't do it like that again. I just let it dry completely, because I feel like with a lot of residue is what's causing that, all that flaking. It's like, it's a lot of flaking. I've been having flakes in my hair all day. Like, I've just been so self-conscious about this. But the curl poppish though, the curls, oh my god, it's so pretty. And the way it feels, my hair feels, it don't feel like extremely crunchy. It does have a hold to it, and I think that hold is coming from that spray. I think the hold is coming from that spray, because if you saw when I did it, I sprayed it with the I sprayed my hair with the spray first, and then I used the lotion to twist it. But I feel like the spray is really what's causing that to hold. But next time I will most definitely let it dry first before I decide to band it. So what I'm gonna do tonight is I'm just gonna spray it with some oil and then just stretch it out, and then I guess, I don't know, I'm gonna try to get rid of these flakes some kind of way. I'm in love with the way these curls look. Let's try to get rid of some of these flakes though, because I feel like I got a bowl of cereal on my head. Oh my god, like frosted flakes. I can definitely see this lasting like 3 days, like it says on the bottle. I do think that this is a style that would last 3 days if I didn't do what I did and have all this flakiness. But my hair is so defined, super affordable, not as expensive as I imagined it would be. But yeah, I was I'm surprised. I'm really surprised. And I didn't even have to use that much of that lotion either to get it to like curl up. Let me know down below in the comments if you want to see me do a part two, trying this product out without doing the banding method, just doing like a regular twist out. Let me know, and I probably will get that recorded this weekend, probably Saturday, if I don't have nothing else planned. I hope not. But anyway, thank y'all so much for watching this video, and I will see you in my next one. Bye.